The National Weather and Fart Service has just issued a farting tornado warning to be in effect until 5:30 p.m. At 4:55, Doppler radar indicated a tornado capable of farts and high winds in excess of 200 miles per hour. The farting tornado will emit a big stink as it affects the towns of Poopyville and Diarrhea City. Please be advised this warning will also mean loss of property and possibly loss of life. Please take cover immediately. Take appropriate measures to filter out the stench of the storm. Stick your heads into an AC hailer or thunderbolt tornado siren. And make sure you have a nice day.